What's happening, Ice Cubes? My name is Matty Ice Cube, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 2! So, we are moving along. We're probably going to go fight Arius again. See, I wish I could scroll through my... Oh. That's pretty neat.
Now, I'll absorb his power. I will become an all-powerful immortal.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Is there a problem?
You! Is that the medallion?
Yep.
You sweet step!
A false coin for a false god. Showtime.
All right. How did he go? There he is.
No.
There we go.
No! My dream! My life! I was going to be the king of this world!
King? Yeah. Here's your crown.
Ha!
You defeated Arius.
Yeah.
There's just one thing left. Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought...
Why would
I
we...
I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time. Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils.
Oh. We might have a problem, though. Because that looks like all sorts of fun. It's a black hole.
Was incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go.
That seems like something Dante would do.
See you around.
Do you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing.
Oh, that makes sense.
Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
There's a whole other story game mode with Lucia as the character, so I don't know if I'll play through that, but maybe in my own time, just to pick up pieces of the story. The hunter shall surpass all who came before him. I thought he already did that. I could upgrade my devil trigger. Nah, I have a feeling this is gonna be a tough fight. So, I guess I'll upgrade my health too. So, I got one of each, so... Here we go. I think this is the end of the game. What? there's that gorilla thing, and the Minotaur, and the building thing that I bought. Argo sacks the chaos. Is that Griffin in the background I can see? Ow. I forgot how much. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. That changes the game completely. Yeah, it is Griffin. Oh, jeez. Thank God that the dodge, when it works, it works. Thank God Griffin wasn't this lethal in the first game. Just gonna stand here and spam you with bullets and hope that your fire doesn't ever hit me. Because that's worked for me in the past. Oh, there's health stuff everywhere. Oh, I hate you. I hate you. Hey, Phantom. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, hi. That's not fair, combining different attacks. Fuck you! Alright, I have to heal. Oh, I hate it! Fuck you and combining shit! Oh, I forgot you could do that. gonna stand here and riddle you with bullets. Whatever I can get away. Whoa. What? Hi. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's a little weird. He got me. Okay. Yeah, I'm dead. I only have one gold orb. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Suck it! I win! Okay, that gold orb saved my ass. Whoa. You about to die. I had a feeling. Kick ass. Boom! Nice.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. Let's go all the way to hell.
Every knee will bend. I got an overall B average in my book. Yeah, I have to beat Lucia. Mission select mode is now available. Okay. That's interesting. Ah. Cool. So anyway, man, that's Devil May Cry 2. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, it's now I'm on Devil May Cry 3. That's the fun part. I gotta start DMC3 now, which is going to be interesting. Why you no stick where I make you stick? Stupid pop filter. So anyway, that is all the time I have for this video. Well, this game, actually. So thank you all so much for joining me for Devil May Cry 2, and we will be moving on to DMC3 after this. So, take it away, me. So thank you all so much for watching. As always, I appreciate every single one of you. Click the links in the description below for more videos that I've done, as well as other YouTubers I've worked with, and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!